our fellow citizens reminded us why this is such a wonderful country. Because they comprehensively rejected Jeremy Corbyn's politics of division, extremism, and anti-Semitism. So this new government says thank you to the British people. We will strive every day to live up to the confidence that you have shown us. But I also want to say something to a very special group of British people, our Jewish friends and neighbours. You have had to live in fear for months now, concerned that we would have a Prime Minister who trafficked in anti-Jewish rhetoric and embraced anti-Jewish terrorists. You should never have to live in fear again.